Good day, ma'am. This is the prelim task 2 in catering management. Number one question is, what is catering? Catering is the business of providing food services at a site such as hotel, hospital, pub, aircraft, cruise, park, filming site or studio, entertainment site or even or event, venue and even in the house. Number two question, what is the importance of catering? Catering is important because it saves your time to prepare a large pack of foods, especially in a big event or a big occasion. Then, number three question, what are the different types of catering? The different types of catering are corporate catering, wedding catering, social catering, or social event catering, concession catering, food truck catering, and restaurant catering.